Hey there, fish fans. Ashley here from ZoomEd. Today I'm going to show you how to use ZoomEd's AquaSun aquarium timers. Timers are a helpful tool that can be used to automatically control electrical components such as lights and pumps in your aquarium. ZoomEd's AquaSun timers are available in three different styles to help you regulate your aquarium. The AquaSun aquarium timer has one outlet that can automatically turn on and off a single lamp or other element. The AquaSun aquarium controller has a total of 8 outlets. The front timer controls the 4 timed outlets, while the 4 switched outlets provide constant power. The AquaSun dual timer has one outlet that's controlled by the timer and one constant power outlet. A bypass switch on the side of each timer allows the option to bypass the timer and provide power to all outlets at any time. AquaSun timers are easy to use. For this demonstration, we'll set up the AquaSun aquarium timer to turn a light on at 8 a.m. and turn it off at 8 p.m. On the timer, locate the ring of tabs around the dial. Push down the tabs adjacent to the times you want the lamp to be on. After you program the hours of activation, turn the dial until the arrow on the timer's face points to the current time of day. For now, we'll say it's 3:30 p.m. Ensure that the bypass switch is set to timer or timer on so that it will provide power according to the time set. The AquaSun aquarium controller has a power switch on the top that should be set to the reset position. Make sure the devices you're plugging into the timer are set to the on position. Finally, put the timer into use by plugging it into an accessible GFCI protected power outlet and plugging your device into the timer. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.